The Philippine Consulate General in New York temporarily suspends ballot feeding at the Calayan Hall Polling Center on Thursday as the second batch of ballots for the May 9 Philippine polls were fed into the vote counting machines. One ballot got stuck inside a VCM, but the issue was easily fixed. Another ballot, however, got split into two, half of which went into the VCM, while the other half was spitted out by the machine. SBEI Chair Consul Ricarte Abuela told ABS-CBN News that unfortunately, the visibly flimsy ballot could not be retrieved and will no longer be counted. While there are two backup VCMs, the PCGNY decided to suspend ballot feeding until further guidance from COMELEC. The remaining ballots will be fed in the next ballot feeding session on Monday, April 25. Meanwhile, with more than 82% of the 39,000 ballots already mailed out as of Friday morning, Consul General El Mercato says they're still on track to send out 100% of OAV ballots to voters by Saturday morning. Cato also points out that several ballots that were returned back to the consulate are now available for pickup or remailing to the correct address. If registered voters find their names on this list posted on the consulate website, their ballot is at the PCGNY.
For the return ballots, we have already uploaded on our website the surnames and initials of those whose ballots have returned. And if they see their names there, send us an email and we can discuss options. Either we mail it back to them in their correct address, if they've moved addresses, or they can opt to pick it up here.
Voters may email newyorkpcg.ov@dfa.gov.ph with the subject RTS plus their name, to be informed of options on how to receive their ballot packet. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.